Hi, I'm Mikey.
Roxanne Hall. How often is it that you run into your high school sweetheart after 25 long years?
Two shots, please.
You can handle your liquor now?
I can always handle my liquor.
I don't know. I got a vomit-stained tuxedo that says different, but
wait,
I...
you still got your tuxedo from high school?
Yeah.
Really?
And it still fits.
Did I have an ulterior motive for bringing you here?
You trying to whisk me away with you, huh?
Something like that.
Welcome to London, Mikey.
Rox, what the hell? Where did Jersey go?
Hell of a wake-up call, huh, Mike? I'm Roxanne's boss.
You drive.
Somebody needs to tell me what the hell is going on.
Bullshit!
First time in London, Mike?
This first time out of the tri-state area.
Two nights ago, a list containing the identities of every U.S. spy was stolen. And to get it back, we need someone who is not on that list.
We need a nobody. A nobody I can trust.
So were you guys like the FBI or something?
We work for the union.
We're looking for street smarts over book smarts.
Ow.
Reflex bad.
We get shit done.
What he said. Go! Reflex still bad. Stop!
Huh?
Okay, here we go.
All right, yeah, he's dead. How dangerous is it gonna be?
Piece of cake. I mean, you know, unless it isn't.
Does this remind you of something?
Eighth grade Janet's closet.
That's the one.
Glad it's you and me. And I'm really glad I walked back into that bar.
You're welcome!
You're welcome!
Roxanne Hall?
Ma, how do you know that?
I always liked her for you.
What is she up to?
Should have seen her in high school.